수만, 120여 명. 선생님들은 아이 한 명 한 명의 일과를 모두 기록해서 부모들이 안심하고 일할 수 있게 해줍니다.
The parents are close to their children. It's very accessible for parents to come maybe someday and play on the playground, visit in the classroom. Parents are here when we need them and the children are here when the parents need to visit them.
Hey buddy. You ready to go?
All right. 점심 시간. 식사를 하기 위해 아이를 데리러 온 리사.
Okay. Okay.
그녀는 이곳에서 10년째 일하고 있는 새 아이의 엄마입니다. 리사는 일을 하면서도 새 아이 모두에게 모유 수유를 했고 아이들이 자랄 때까지 항상 밥을 함께 먹었습니다. 이 모든 게 회사 내 어린이집이 있어서 가능했다는 겁니다.
SAS is like no other company I've ever worked for in so many ways, but mainly the company thinks about you as an entire person, not just who you are at work, but the fact that I'm also a mother of three children and a wife and have a house to take care of. And so the company really has found ways to make it easier for me to be a working parent by providing so many different benefits for me to use. So it's just totally different. It's hard to think about working anywhere else after having worked here for 10 years.
다른 회사와 다른 점은 또 있습니다. 이곳에는 넓은 사무실이 없습니다.
So at SAS, everyone has about the same size offices. It's really important. Even Dr. Goodnight has a normal size office, just like everyone else.
승진을 해서 개인 사무실을 갖는 것을 일의 목표로 삼아서는 안 된다는 것이 짐 굿나잇 회장의 생각입니다.
Looking after the people that work for a company is the most important thing I think management can do. You know, if you treat people like they will make a difference, then they will make a difference.
You know, SAS uses kind of the philosophy, why not? And so when employees have ideas, we let them bring them forward and we investigate that. And if the benefit is going to serve a large population of our employees, we try very hard to make that benefit possible to them.
그 결과 회사 내에는 어린이집뿐만이 아니라 마사지실, 미용실, 헬스장, 세차장, 병원 등 직원들을 위한 산해시설이 생겼습니다. 직원들의 복지를 위한 인력만 200여 명. 그리고 이들 역시 모두 정직원입니다.
We don't have a retirement age here at SAS. People retire when they feel like it. So, a lot of times it's the older people that are the really smart ones.
Yes.
They know how things are done. And they know why we do things the way we do.
그에게도 위기는 있었습니다. 2008년 금융 위기가 찾아온 것입니다.
And then people were starting to announce layoffs, and I didn't want the people of SAS to be worried about being laid off. So in January of 2009, I just had a worldwide webcast, and I made it very clear that SAS would have no layoffs anywhere in the world in 2009, and we didn't.
고용 유지 정책 때문에 회사 수익이 줄어들 것을 걱정한 직원들은 더 열심히 일했고. 모두 함께 위기를 이겨냈습니다.
Because of your frugality, our profits actually look very good this year, not just slightly below last year. So we'll have good bonuses this year. So. I probably had too much to drink. What did I say?
Probably not. I mean, one of the values and benefits of working at SAS is knowing the way you're going to be treated every day. The mindset doesn't change. It's not good times where we love what you do and bad times we're talking about laying people off. They treat you the same all the time and you know where you stand.
이런 회사는 해외에서나 가능한 이야기일까요? 우리나라의 한 IT 업체 사무실입니다. 한창 일할 시간인 오후 2시.
됐다. 지금 가만 두었어. 알바. 우리 이제 좋지.
직원들은 지금 각자 다른 일에 몰두하고 있습니다. 회사라는 게 믿기지 않을 만큼